How's it going? My name is Sai. The reaction you're about to watch was recorded over on twitch.tv. Every Friday I have a stream there. People bring in music, and that is where I get all my reactions from. So if you're wanting a reaction done, that is the place to get it done, and guaranteed, more or less. Other than that, please enjoy. Oh, that's actually not that bad. We're fine. We're fine. I saw like it out of the corner of my eye, and I was like, oh dear. Oh no. But no, that's not terrible. Oh, I didn't think it was anything. I just saw panties and I was like, okay, what's the top half going on? I'm gonna cover it just in case. And then I saw that it was just the shirt and we're good. Abundance of caution. Twitch has done me a spook. That tone is gorgeous. Love that fucking tone. This is a media favorite. Oh my goodness. Very nostalgic summer music, okay. Let's see what's up. We got 9 minutes, so I feel like it's gonna go places, but I'm loving where it's at right now. There we are. Get some of that noise in there. I'm actually shocked. Like, this seems like a band that Boris would just pull out of his ass. But I just saw, like, three people super psyched to hear it. So I'm really a little bit ecstatic. There's 69 comments. Harmonics. That's very pretty. This whole thing is just textured in very beautiful and pleasing ways. They played a small house show in the middle of Half Pipe. That's awesome. That's really cool. Damn.
Vocals are really interesting touch there. This is super cool. This is super fucking cool, Boris. What the hell? Yeah, man. It just, like, it gives you that really awesome, like, garage jam session vibe, and I'm super into it, for sure. Yeah, it doesn't feel produced at all. Like, I mean, there is some production elements here where they're like, it feels mostly like it's just plug-in guitar effects, honestly, which, fuck. Fucking awesome. I've just been really sucked into this whole thing because it's like super immersive yet minimal in scope. Like, it's really just, like I said, a garage jam session with some really great use of guitar effects. Is it over already? Fuck me, it's over already. Did not feel like 9 minutes. I gotta tell you, that did not feel like 9 minutes. That's rad. That's awesome. I think that was a great, great request, Boris. Wow, it's just super, I'm gonna have to check out more of them. And I understand why everybody was excited. Like, everybody was like, oh yeah, yeah, fuck yeah, Mass of the Fermenting Dregs. And I'm just sitting here going, I don't usually see this kind of hype for a low-key pick like this, but I'm liking it. I understand the hype. That was super chill.